this way. Please pay at the pay box if you would like to ride.
Nissan Micras. I'm a fan, they're a good car. And a pretty young plot. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's Grim Reaper time! Do you want to see some damage? Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Here he comes, first gear, second gear, as he approaches the car, clip of the throttle, and nearly clears them with his front wheel. To this jump. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, for the final time on day one. One more time, make some noise for Big Pete. Do you want to see one more? Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, here we go. Oh my days, look at this gear, those micros now! Oh! You see folks, as cars get newer, cars get stronger, the more modern the car, the harder they are to crush. They have strict crash testing. The old Nissan Micra, not that great. I mean, a good little car, but not that great when 7.5 ton of monster truck lands on top of it. So, are we going to bring in the forklift, or can he straighten his own car? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, all the way from the US of A, Mr. Lee Harrison, in the Grim Reaper. Make some noise. Do you want to see one more? Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! I said Lee Harrison, he's in the forklift, it's my younger brother Christopher Murphy here in the Grim Reaper here this afternoon. I'm getting so...
Yeah. definitely you will know. Shall I go out there? Yes, go out there. I'm back.
Cars are moved. Now what you'll see in a moment